On Monday, October 17, Darren Criss was presented with the Ted Arison Young Artist Award at the annual National Arts Awards. The 2022 honorees represent a collection of firsts for the National Arts Awards. Darren Criss was the first Filipino-American to be recognized.